Sarah. Is there anything you'd like to say to the rest of us?
Sure. So my name is Sarah. I met this guy a couple of years ago. He was your stereotypical dream guy. He was caring and kind. He was just such a good guy overall. Keyword was, because it didn't last very long. He would say things like, "It'll only happen once," or "I won't do it again." And I had to take his word for it. Because who was going to love me if it wasn't him? At least that's what I was told. He threatened me with his gun, and he threatened my... Needless to say, he shot himself after. I just wish that I left when I had the chance, because I think I could have prevented all of this. But he's not going anywhere anymore.
Look, Devin, I understand your frustrations. I'm just feeling so under the weather these days. And I feel like I'll just be more like a burden than a valuable asset at work. So please, just this once, can you just let it slide? Thank you. Thank you so much, I promise. I will get better as soon as I possibly can. Alexa, set a reminder to call Dr. Hutton at 10 a.m.
Okay, appointment for Dr. Hutton confirmed for 10 a.m. tomorrow.
Checked your house again, completely. Looked under the bed, didn't find anything. This is really the third time I've been out here. I know you got some stuff going on that you probably have to deal with, but I can't keep coming out here, okay?
I'm sorry.
I would start by getting rid of that creepy doll over there.
Want.
Oh!
happened. This is some kind of trick. I couldn't ever do that.